Okay. Alright. Sorry, Ransom. I got the idea of this. Yeah, I know. Yeah. I know. All I have to do is just get in there. You can get triple DPS on this foot, you just end up on the exact location. Trying to figure where it's at. Now you can understand why I like to do my cheese, Ransom. Yeah, so like when he runs away. Yeah. And he can also hit me with the axe the other day, like you're saying. Okay. Now I'm getting quad DPS. If you look on my screen, if you go to my channel, Rental. I'm getting quad DPS now. Now I'm getting 5 times the DPS. Okay, let me, where's the Hive Guardian at? Right side. How many acolytes can you give me a count? Because I just killed three of them. Okay. Is Hive Guardian is in here because they're the champions? Okay. I'm aiming more at Crystal. I see the Lucian blood on it. If I can just get... If I can just get this hive, or this one guy... Just stay still. Stay still, buddy. Me too. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah. The Lucian blade's almost done. I just need to wait for him in the peak. I just need to get him to drop a shield. No, it won't. No, that's the Hive Guardian. The one that's on, whoever's over there, all I have to do is just kill him. I'm waiting for him in the peak. Okay, he's almost dead. Okay, he is dead. I got one more disciple. Can you tell me where the disciple's at? Okay, there is other Lucian blade or whatever. Oops. Is there anybody, on you guys? Is it just a disciple? You don't see anything else on your side? Yeah. So, can you guys do me a favor? Because I'm going to go up and finish this guy. All I need is LL Cool to point his arc blast at me, and then I can go in invis, and then I can come back to this little area. Is it just him on your side? Is there nobody else, or is there a champion? Do you see a barrier knight on your side or no? Okay. Is that barrier champion still on the oval platform hanging on the ledge? Okay. Oh my god. This freaking guy. Oh bro, no dude, look at these teleport. Look, do you see these guys? Like, how do they see me? Oh my god. Where's the champion at? Yeah, where's the champion, guys? Okay, he's still right there. Okay, how many Cursed Thrall are next to me? Okay. Okay, where's the champion at? Is that all the Cursed Thrall? Is he finishable? Can you guys tell? Oh crap. Alright, let me see. Okay, so he is finishable. He is the last Arknight. Okay, very natural right there. Do you guys want me to try to kill all the champions or just get that one Lucian? Okay, okay. Okay, let me know when that barrage champion runs back to the other platform and then I'll just finish him. Can I run over there and finish them? Nope, barrier champions are right there. Okay. Let me know when that barrier champion leaves. Can't. Okay. Is it where is the Hive Garden? Is he right above me? I know. Where's the Hive Guardian? Can I? Can I finish that Lucian Blade, or no? Or is the Hive Guardian right there? Where's the Lucian Blade? Is there like a champion on you, or is it just him? Let me know if that Hive Guardian pushes me. Alright. Can you guys give me a count on how many acolytes? Just one, and that's it. Where's the Lucian Blade at, or the Arknight? Is he underneath me? So is it just him? Oh boy. Trying to see if I can get it open. So the Arknight is next to two barrier knights. Let me know if they ever leave. Let me know if he comes close to me. Yeah. Is there a barrier net right there? Can I get a shot on the Hive Guardian without getting hit? Okay, I see. Right there on my screen. Okay. I try to get a piece of the Hive Guardian, but he keeps jumping from one side to one side. Okay. Can I get a shot at the Hive Guardian or no? Okay. I don't see him. I just see the barrier at night. So do I have to go to the other side? Okay, okay. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just waiting for my Embiz. Sorry if it's taking so long, guys. Did he? Okay. I got the Hive Guardian down to like halfway. Let me know if the Hive Guardian pushes me. Okay. Okay, you can't see me now. Where's the Hive Guardian at? Okay, I see the Hive Guardian. Let me know if he pushes me. I'm gonna try to take out this Hive Guardian. Somebody left. Is he coming back or? Okay. Okay, as soon as I get my my stuff, I'm gonna. Do you see any of the barrier champions? Okay, okay. Okay. Let me know if the Hive Guardian pushes me. Okay, let me know if that Hive Guardian pushes me. I almost have my invis. Let me know when I have a window on that guy. Okay, is there a window that I could do? Okay. Let me see if I can. All right. Did Ransom leg out, or? Okay. Yeah, I got you. If I can just take out that Lucent without being noticed. Okay, is there any of your champions right above me? That's on the Lucent? Two antibarriers? Oh, he got baboon? Oh, okay, okay. Okay, I'm worried about the hive guardian. Is he on you, or? Oh boy. This is very frustrating. okay, so you still got the two barrier champions on you? So I probably can't get the little... So that you got one champion on you? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can, Okay, okay, okay. I see you. Okay, is the boss coming out? Okay. You don't know where he's at. Okay, the last, the boss ain't out though. For some reason, it keeps shooting your ghost, and I'm cool with that. Okay, I got three barrier knights left. What am I looking at? To above me with the acolytes. Okay, let me see. Let me see if I can. If I can just separate them. Okay. Where's the hive guardian at? Okay, I see a hive guardian, or I see the bear champion. Okay, I had the hive guardian right above me. Yep. Let me know what the half guardman pushes. I'm gonna try not to use my invis. Okay. Trying to... Oh, wait. I didn't know you can get right here. Okay. He just ain't moving. Oops. Oh, he moved. Keeps putting up a shield. Keep an eye on the hive garden. He is not raising his shield up, and he's almost dead. Okay, well, I got two very bright knives left. Okay, what's the exact location? Okay, okay. Okay, so I got, do I got two more barriers or one more barrier? I can't remember. Two? Are the two barriers connected with the Hive Guardian? Okay, I'm gonna see if... I'm gonna go to the opposite side. Yeah, I do apologize. It's taken so long. Yeah, I'm trying so hard. Yeah, it's alright. No worries. Okay, so if I can get to the other side and just focus that one last, or that last two barrier champions, then all I have to do is take out the guy. And the bears are splitting up. Are they on the left side or pushing right? Gotcha. Let me know, keep an eye on that Hive Guardian. Do you see any acolytes? I don't like that area that I'm in. Okay. Where's the trying to keep a far enough distance where I could just focus that one. Okay, I got one acolyte. How many acolytes are left? How many more acolytes do I got? One acolyte? Where's the Hive Guardian at? My side? Okay. I'll be right back. Okay. Left or right side? Oh my God. That was freaking close. Whew, I know. It's stressful. Alright. I gotta save at least one invis just in case if this guy pushes me. I gotta see how much health that this guy has left. To bear above me what the heck. Okay. Where's the Hive Guardian? Okay. Let me know if that Hive Guardian pushes me. Keep track where this Hive Guardian is at. Like I really need to kill this Hive Guardian. Yeah, no. Where's the Hive Guardian at? Okay. And the Hive Guardian to my right? Okay. Can't see where these guys are. Like, are they above me or? Okay. Okay. And the Hive Guardian's on the right side. That's him. Okay, he's almost dead. If I... Oh, boy. Is he pushing it? Is it boss out? Okay, I'm in my G spot. Wish me luck, guys. Okay. All I have to do is make sure everything goes right. Oh, you said the boss is out? Yeah, it is the bosses. Did you say LL Cool is out? Okay. Let me know if you see him coming. Yeah, that's all right, Ransom. The boss is out. All I have to do is just wait for him to come to me. Let me know if you see him coming. Is he like crouch down. Is he coming my way? Is he like top middle plate or? Eliminate him, guardian. Show him no mercy. I know. Top middle still. Maybe if I. Is it coming my way? Please be good, man. Please be good. Thank you. It's over. It is freaking over, dude. Dude, this guy is not going nowhere, bro. Unless this guy slams me. It's Asta. Asta Lila Vista, baby. Look at that. Five times the DPS, guys. Five times the DPS. Look at that. Like if you hit him in a certain spot, look at that. There it is. Five times the DPS. Look at that. Yeah, sorry, man. I mean, I am 51. I'm 51 years old. A lot of people ask me, G-Mob, why does it take you so long to do a Grandmaster? And I tried to explain them. Well, I'm a half a century old, man. You know? Yeah, dude. I'm getting five times the DPS. Six times the DPS. What? Dude, seven times the DPS. Six times. Look at those numbers. If you could see on my screen, I mean, there are just a lot. Look at that DPS, Ransom. Do you see those numbers? This is mad, bro. Look at those numbers. That is crazy DPS, guys. Crazy. If you shoot him right in on his foot, look at that. You gotta shoot him like a certain angle on his foot. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, baby. Oh man, I wish I was doing my solo right now. Look at that, six times the DPS. Look at that. Actually, I think that's more than six. I think that's seven times. Look at that. Look at those insane numbers, bro. Look at that. Let's go, baby. Bye-bye, Alakul. Unless he does something weird on me. It's Asta, baby. Asta. Good night, sweetheart, baby. Good night, sweetheart. Let's freaking go, baby. The power of the Wishender. I didn't get platinum, guys, but you know what? I did get the clear, and then that's all that counts at the end of the day. Oh boy. Yeah, sorry I wasn't able to get you.